there was a time I was managing Navio. I said, I'm going to manage Navio. We traveled to Nairobi for a project, and I was there as a manager. I walked in with the coat, with the suit. You know, I came in early morning, 7 a.m., and they said, we want you to do a cypher. And just being around that energy pulled me.